Hi, my name's Aaron Clark with Amenity Health. Besides the fact that you don't know me, what would you say if I invited you to pop the cap on this car battery and take a nice big swig of the acid on the inside? Of course you'd say no. It'd be crazy, right? Well, guess what? If you have nighttime gastroesophageal reflux disease, or GERD, and experience frequent heartburn at night, this is exactly what is happening to you throughout the night. You see, your stomach produces hydrochloric acid, which is similar to this battery acid. Hydrochloric acid is so corrosive that it's actually used in lots of industrial applications for things like stripping layers of rust from metal. So now, when you have acid reflux at night, this acid creeps out of your stomach through the valve called the lower esophageal sphincter and then just sits in your esophagus, where it can cause a terrible pain in your chest, often called heartburn. But it doesn't stop there. This reflux can keep traveling up your esophagus into your voice box, where it leaves you with a hoarse or raspy voice, into your lungs, giving you a chronic cough or asthma symptoms, up into your sinuses, where it can give you a chronic runny nose, even erode away the enamel of your teeth. Nighttime reflux is so bad that you are 11 times more likely to get esophageal cancer if you have frequent heartburn at night. Now, speaking of heartburn itself, you know that awful burning in your chest that can jolt you awake from the deepest sleep? Many people believe that heartburn is the first sign that stomach acid has escaped into your esophagus. In reality, if you are experiencing heartburn, this actually means that stomach acid has already eroded some of the protective linings of your esophagus and that damage has already been done. So what can you do not only to alleviate the painful nighttime symptoms of acid reflux, but also protect yourself from the damage it causes? Well, let's go back to the battery example. The same approach applies to how you want to treat nighttime acid reflux. You first want to avoid as much as possible having this nasty stomach acid escape from your stomach and into your esophagus, which is called a reflux episode. But if a reflux episode does occur though, you'll want to make sure that you get rid of that acid as quickly as possible, just like washing the battery acid off your hands. So, how do you first reduce these reflux episodes from happening at night? Well, for starters, medications unfortunately can't help you here. Heartburn medications reduce the acidity or potency of the stomach juices coming back up, but they don't stop the reflux itself from getting out of your esophagus. Dropping a Tums into this battery, for example, would neutralize some of the acid, but it wouldn't prevent the acid from spilling out, nor would it make it safe to drink or hang out in my esophagus. Okay, this is getting heavy. Let's talk about how you can help prevent acid reflux from lingering in your esophagus at night and causing more damage. So during the day, if you reflux, you might swallow or drink some water to help get that nasty taste out of your mouth and to soothe the burn, right? Well, at night, saliva production slows or even stops, and you are unconscious of the need to get rid of the lingering acid. This is where gravity comes into play. Sleeping with your upper body or torso elevated recruits gravity to pull acid reflux back down into your stomach where it belongs. Shortening the duration of these reflux episodes is known as acid clearance time. Improving acid clearance time has been shown to be an important factor in reducing the damage that's done to your esophagus at night. Just like you would never let battery acid linger on your skin all night, you want to make sure that this doesn't happen to your esophagus while you sleep. We developed the MedCline Acid Reflux Relief System to allow you to benefit from left side positioning and sleeping inclined. MedCline elevates your entire upper body at an optimal angle without sliding down, so you maximize the benefits of gravity to pull any acid reflux back down into your stomach. Plus, MedCline keeps you on your left side comfortably, so you have fewer reflux episodes to begin with. MedCline's patented positioning method has been shown through multiple clinical studies to provide unparalleled relief compared to bed wedges or propping up the head of your bed. If you would like to learn more about MedCline or about nighttime heartburn and how to treat it, please visit MedCline.com or visit our YouTube channel. And please don't forget to share this video with your friends and family members who have nighttime acid reflux or GERD. Thanks for watching.